Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is a six-man tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. Introducing first, from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 270 pounds, Bad News Brown.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Oh, man. The APA is open for business.
A Hall of Fame brawler with such
options. From Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, Farouk.
Who can forget the night when this man defeated Vader to become WCW champion?
Not just that, but multiple tag team title reigns alongside Bradshaw. And a small fortune in protection payments as well.
You should pay them, Byron. Like, a lot of money.
I'm kind of broke right now.
Tall, 400 pounds, the walking skyscraper has arrived.
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Omos.
Well, he is formerly AJ Styles' personal colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos.
Towers over the entire locker room, both literally and figuratively.
Who in the world can take down this colossus known as Omos?
And at a combined weight of 691 pounds, Sami Zayn, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso, the Blood Brothers.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
You see all the toys around the ring making up the playground for this TLC match.
I would be afraid of the human being who sees this setting and thinks it's a playground.
Coming in hot.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, that got turned around on Farouk. Superman punch!
Ooh.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that. Working the midsection there.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Escape and a takedown.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Set it up.
Kick lands.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Snapping the neck.
What's he open to find out there?
is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Oh, Mox with great awareness.
Setting him up with a shin breaker. Tough position to be caught in here.
Straight up back down the throat.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
That's unnecessary.
Oh,
loving blow.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He's absorbed some damage already.
One wicked attack after another.
With the lariat. Jimmy saw it coming.
With the ladder. Ouch.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Heading up the ladder. Getting set up the prize now.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Section.
That
suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster. Kick right to the gut. Setting up.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Face crusher. Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly. Showtime trying to sneak a victory here.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Jarring impact.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Enough already. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Top rope.
He finds a counter for Jay.
Will Jimmy seal this out?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Just breaking down the opponent.
For pain because it just keeps coming.
And you never want to count your power. There seems to be no signs of defense right now.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Jay scrambles off the turnbuckle. Drop the ladder.
Ouch. Uso, he sent it.
Looks like to me he's got a little less back by going.
Omos is in big, big trouble. Incoming.
What's he gonna do?
Certainly isn't going to help Sammy's paranoia if things stay this way.
That's just hard to watch.
Displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Omos able to counter.
Oh, what for?
The Haymaker connects. What a headbutt. Vicious. And here's Jimmy Uso sent flying and into a rough landing.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Oh, he just got caught.
He's trying for it now.
Not that fast. Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael. Please don't.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Attacks one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shut up.
Now, this is going to hurt.
Dominator.
The ropes put a lot of
is, this is gonna be bad. Guys, get out of the way, get out of the way!
What the hell just happened? This is unbelievable destruction. That's it, and the ladder match is over.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
For these three here tonight.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.